definitely did not end the video last night. You know, we went out, we walked the track a few times. You know, we had a good time. It was okay. Yeah, these grid life videos are not going to turn out how I wanted them to. I wanted to film every day, you know, be able to go on the track every day and just have a good time, have people film for me. And it's just not turning out that way. Today, hopefully it should stop raining soon so that I can go out and socialize with a lot of people. All my stuff literally got soaked. Like, literally the whole campsite is trashed.
Shit. Oh. That was close. This is going to be interesting. That was fucking sick. Holy shit. Oh, that's fucking sick.
Right, Jeremy Boyson.
Yeah, the ZO6 clapped him for sure.
Coming around with Jeff Swift.
Damn. He is so fucking fast, it's unbelievable.
Snake his way onto a ride and you guys did.
Oh my god, that was beautiful. Damn. He does it again. Oh, for sure. Yep, he did it again.
So I forgot to end the video last night, but these Good Life videos, like I said, did not turn out how I wanted them to. We're actually packing up to go home right now because it's supposed to rain all day. My car can't even get on track, so like, there's no point in really being here. These videos, like, they were okay, a lot of drifting in them, so we're just gonna head home and I'm probably just gonna end the whole series there. Well, we are finally back home from Good Life. I'm here to just end the video and the whole Good Life weekend. Really wish my car would have worked properly, but my battery's literally about to die. I don't want to be on here talking about the whole weekend because you guys saw it on the videos. Thank you guys so much for watching this video, you guys. I will see you in the next one. See you later.